thank you po sa ano, sa suporta. And siguro ano, match lang naman yung laban. Medyo siguro yung mga players ko talagang gusto talaga manalo today. So, but we hindi kami pwede mag-relax eh. Kasi hindi pa to yung goal. Kailangan sa championship, kailangan magkadalawang panalo. So, in a short span of time, may Thursday, Friday, Saturday right away. So, I'm sure babalik ng stronger yung NU because defending champion yan. But we really have to be prepared mentally, physically, emotionally, spiritually. So, yun ang importante. We did not start strong in the first set. We thought after giving up, after NU gave up the second set, we thought na mag-mellow down sila, pero hindi. They are the defending champion. So, pupukpok na pupukpok. So, naunahan kami, nag-3-0 right away. So, laging lagi lang kami naghahabol. Kailangan na mahinto si Peter. So, yun ang importante. So, pag napigil namin, anyway, tumatrabaho naman yung iba, pero si Peter talaga, alam naman natin yan na one of the best.